In this video, we will be showing you the RCS-25 Ratcheting Cable Slitter from Jonard Tools. The RCS-25 Ratcheting Cable Slitter can be used to slit and ring cables. The tool is designed to perform end cuts or mid-span cuts on PVC, PE, rubber, and other cable jacket materials, and is designed to work on smaller cables as well as cables larger than 25 millimeters. What makes our cable slitter so great is that you can easily adjust the blade depth and replace the blade when it is worn down. The tool features a double-ended reversible hook blade for extended life. When your blade wears down, you can purchase a replacement blade through one of the distributors listed on our website, www.jonard.com. The replacement blade is listed under product number RCS-25RB. The Jonard Ratcheting Cable Slitter tool has an adjustable cutting depth of 0 to 5 millimeters. The tool also has a handy scale along the side marked with 0, 10, 20, and 30 millimeter to show you the length of your cut. For this demonstration, we will be using this non-metallic conduit. However, the tool will be used for cables such as this 50 pair telephone cable. To slit a cable, first adjust the blade depth by turning the red knob on the top of the tool. One complete turn represents 1 millimeter. Be sure to adjust the blade so it does not cut into any conductors. This can be accomplished by holding the tool next to the end of the cable while adjusting the blade depth. Next, place the blade on the end of the cable and carefully apply downward pressure in order to create a slit in the cable jacket. Move the lever up and down. The blade will slit the cable jacket open with each downward push of the handle. If the handle is hard to push, this may indicate that there is an obstruction or that the blade depth needs to be adjusted. To remove the slit jacket, simply perform a ring cut by rotating the tool 90 degrees. Then ratchet the tool around the circumference of the cable until the jacket is fully cut. To perform a mid-span slit on a cable, first identify and mark the area of the cable you would like to open. Then press the blade into the jacket and begin cutting along the circumference of the cable and make a ring cut. Make a second ring cut. Next, place the tool at the beginning of the first ring cut and direct the blade to cut longitudinally down the center of the cable towards the second ring cut. If the cable jacket is difficult to remove, perform a second longitudinal cut or use pliers to remove the jacket. You now have mid-span access. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment below. Hit the subscribe button to hear about the latest innovations from Jonard Tools.